Have you ever wondered how the toilet works? It's thanks to the toilet's intelligent design and interworking parts that make it all possible. Let's go over the different parts of the toilet. The tank, handle, bowl, fill valve, flush valve, overflow tube, and flapper or seal. What happens when a toilet is flushed? When the toilet handle is pushed, the flush lever inside the tank pulls up on a chain connected to the flapper or seal. While the flapper is open, water inside the tank is released through the flush valve and into the bowl. In most toilets, water flushed from the tank enters the bowl through the siphon jet located in the bowl outlet, as well as through openings in the rim that help clean the bowl. Just beyond the outlet is an S-shaped pipe called a trapway. When water from the tank pours into the bowl, it raises the water level above the top of the trapway. Once this occurs, wastewater is siphoned out of the bowl and down through the floor drain. After the flush has occurred, the flapper closes, forming a seal in the tank until the next time the handle is pushed. How does a toilet refill on its own? After flushing, the water level drop in the tank causes the fill valve float to drop, turning the fill valve on. The water that refills the toilet tank comes from the water supply line, which draws water from plumbing pipes through the floor or wall. The water supply line is connected to the bottom of the fill valve under the toilet tank. The fill valve routes water to two important places, into the tank and through the refill tube and down into the overflow tube. The overflow tube transports some water into the bowl, allowing it to be partially filled for the next use. As the water rises in the tank, the fill valve float rises and stops more water from entering the tank. An important feature in the toilet tank is the overflow system. The top of the flush valve's overflow tube is half an inch above the tank water level and also below the hole for the tank lever. This positioning prevents the tank from overflowing in case the fill valve fails to shut off. If the water level continues to rise in the tank, water will spill into the overflow tube, drain into the toilet bowl, pass through the bowl outlet, and down through the floor drain. Still unsure what you need for your toilet? Replace it all. Korky has a complete 2X longer life kit with a 10-year warranty. For more information about toilet products, visit Korky.com.